Hi, it's Dr. Wipperman. In this short video, I want to share with you one of my favorite supplements that I like to use with my patients, and that's magnesium. Now, the reason this has come up is because I've had several patients recently who've come in complaining of headaches that just weren't quite improving. And by placing them on magnesium, we saw almost instant results. Now, magnesium is interesting because it's one of those required cofactors that are responsible and needed for hundreds of different enzymatic and biochemical reactions in our body. But some of the benefits from it, it helps with healthy blood pressure. It's a great muscle relaxer and actually sleep aid, which is important all the time. But it has a preventative effect on different types of diabetic conditions as well as metabolic syndrome, including cardiovascular disease. Now, there are signs that your body could be deficient in it, and one of those, believe it or not, is chocolate cravings. You know, here you just thought you had a sweet tooth, right? But chocolate cravings are a big one. Mood disorders like emotional problems or depression could be anything from sensitivity to sound, or even just being high-strung or having anxiety or panic type attacks. Now, we can get magnesium from the foods we eat, and the main foods are gonna be your dark green leafy vegetables, your pumpkin seeds, cashews, and actually different types of seeds and nuts. But unfortunately, we can't get the daily required amount that we need from our foods. So you do need to supplement. And when it comes to supplementing, I always recommend anywhere from 300 to 600 milligrams a day. Now, the big key though with magnesium is what form it comes in, because it's manufactured differently. And not all forms are absorbed the same way in your body. So we do have the proper forms in the office. So next time you're in, either ask me or come talk to the girls up front. We can help set you up with that.